The Gauss rifle is pretty fun. It's like a super ultra high powered sniper rifle. This one uses microfusion cells. Pretty sure up here is the first intel. And it's also where Benji drops down.
God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, yeah. Don't break your arm patting yourself on the back, rookie. You took the easy way in. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place? No sweat. You're on point, rookie. Whoa. Watch your step on those ledges. That is a hell of a move.
Yeah, it's in this section. I think it's down there.
Eyes on. We got company up there.
Did he fall down the cliff?
We're crossing that pipe. And here I thought I was the one with the death wish.
I'm pretty sure this is the first intel.
just one more day without seeing another catbird, I'll die. Through this next structure is the entrance to the artillery base. I don't know what they got waiting for us. Sharp eyes.
Pretty sure this place is like a flank. I have no stim packs to spam.
Got a present, Kami.
Yeah, whatevs.
must have got the sword.
This is where the guys with the Chinese stealth suit start coming in. They're supposed to be on a table, but it was removed because of Clutter Be Gone. My energy weapons. 13 energy weapons. Now, you don't actually get a missile launcher until later on in the campaign. So it's kind of useless because you lose all the stuff.
Holy shit! See him down there? That's their damn Chimera tanks. Don't worry, they're well out of range.
Oh, this is just the entrance. Thank you. Where are the soldiers? Got his leg. How has he not seen me? Is the sneak stuff properly configured?
Low on ammo for the big guns. Maybe we didn't even need to come up here.